another pretty spring. Now we've got some more. I can catch it. It's just there. What's that one? That's not quarry work. It doesn't seem to be that much work done on this one. It's just a little bit. I'd be interested to know. Well, that is just there. Yeah. Beautiful stone table with a splint that I've got across. Just had a horrible feeling there was someone behind me, walking behind me. It's too windy to hear anything properly. You know when you just get that feeling? Very odd. I feel like I'm being watched. Very strange. Okay. On we go. Opens up here. As you can see the yellow tinge in the water. It's because it comes off the fells and through the peat. We do get salmon running here and have trout, both rainbow and brown trout. By the time the salmon get here, they get called black salmon, and that's because they've left the sea and they're so far upstream they lose their colour and they start to degrade as they go on to nest. And the epic journey that they take. Another spring. Look at that for an overhang. Doesn't make me nervous at all. See, that side's really steep too. Where do those steps take you? It's a long time since I've been up. I struggled with the walk up, I saw later on. I want to show everyone here, it's worth it. Getting back close to the quarry sites. when this river's in flood, it's scary. And it is rapid, and it comes all the way up here. It gets really deep, really quick. As you can see with this, these large trees that have been washed up. It's been some force of water to wash those there. I'll catch up when we get closer. I still keep feeling like I'm being followed. Very, very strange. I'm always really drawn to this clearing. Whether it's because it's a very different part of the wood, don't know. Show you the kettle pots because it's sandstone. Sandstone is soft. Oh, the water's a bit high. You can still see some. You can see it's got deep gorges through, but it's also got round whirlpools. Can you see those circular holes that the water's washed away over there? Big one. I can get a better view of it down there. This lotion gets covered over with the cat pot. Once it's flooded, it's right up here. You can see. And it's scary. Because the water comes off the moors. It comes down with force. It's heavy rain. And it is deafening. Ooh, am I getting too close to the edge? Jeez, am I having an overhang? Almost the same height as me. Yeah, it's clearing. I'm away from the sound of the water a bit. If this one still stood. Look like holes. Oh, but a few little holes on there. Bee nests. Oh, look at that. There's a bit of pareidolia for you. Can you see what I can see? A little branch is a nose. You can see his eyes. You can see his lip, his chin, his jawline. Call that an ear. Oh, someone's put a stone. It's a stone. Why is there a stone up there? Why would there be a stone up there? Yeah, look. See his nose? A bit of a Pinocchio. Now is that on his right, the right of his shoulder? On the side of his arm? Never noticed him before. Isn't that strange? How about this way on? No, just half a face. I even see lips. Eyebrow, eye, nose, lips, chin and jaw. Maybe an arm. I wonder why that stone's been put there. Yeah, I like this clearing, I don't know why. Back uphill and back towards the car. Bye, Mr. Face.